The first time I ever saw a box jellyfish, I was 12. My father took us to the Monterey Bay Aquarium. I never forgot when he said that it was the most deadly creature on Earth. To me, it was just the most beautiful thing I'd ever seen.
I spoke to the doctor again. He said, send over your files in the morning.